as we struggle to get a degree from Chambogo, do you think it matters which university you go to?
Yeah, to begin with, a university is an institution of learning. And here in particular, as a person, I think the course that one is looking forward to matters very much. Mm. All universities do teach, but there are some courses that are a bit very good in some universities and others are really lowered. So, for example, at Chambogo University, I will not hesitate to say this. Mm. Education department, teachers in making are the best around.
What particular courses do you think are better in particular universities? Feel free to
go. Yeah, that one has no problem. I think it also goes back to the background of the university. When you find the background of Chambogo, it came up as a result of uniting ITEC, Polytechnic, and UNICE. And you find that Chambogo historical has been producing better teachers. If anyone through the education system, the best place to go to is Chambogo. Mm. Then when you come to science, technology, and everything, then when you go to the background university like Mbarara, find that it is Mbarara actually, Mbarara University of Science and Technology. Mm. It has produced the best scientists, the best doctor, and everything. Mm. Historically, MOOC with the lawyers, that one has no reason to do about. So I think the university you go to matters a lot depending on its history. But there are universities, some courses are just coming up and you really find they are trying to feed it around and create issues. So I think before you may really choose a university, look at which course you want to do, and look at the history of the university that you want to give a choice. Right. Is it historically there? For how long has this course existed? When a course has just come up, they are just trying to figure it around with life, so that they get into the system. So a university you go to matters a lot.
In the times when we studied, I mean, to appear for a job interview, they would first look at
your degree, yes,
where you went to, and they would say, "Ah, boy, if you're from here, even if you got first class, first seat there," then they call, "Hey, the rest of you come." Do you think a university choice is very important, regardless of whether it's going to give you a better degree?
Yeah,
for sure, university. Where I have to go is matters a lot, because the fact is, if you want to be a good engineer, you have to go to Chambogo University. If you want to be a good teacher, you have to go to Chambogo University. If you want to be a good lawyer, you go to either Makerere or UCU. If you want to be good in telecom engineering or those science courses, you have to go to Mbala University. So it really matters.
What are the only universities you know?
That's why people are talking, emphasizing things to do with the quality. The quality you receive depends on the course you are doing from any university. So, suppose we are informed of like any course in Kabale University, where really you can go and you have all the necessities to let you acquire the necessary quality.
No problem.
We would be coming up with Kabale University. So we are not actually saying that we are not neglecting Kabale University.
I also have to assure you. But even before that, I think even we also need to change education at the university level, because if you look at the education at the university level, is really losing value. You get that they are producing graduates who cannot fit in the competitive labor market. We really need to change the education in all the universities that we have, so that we can.
If Austin is come out of Kabale University, he will automatically get employed. But am I having the required skills to go and work in that certain place?
Yes.
That is the question now.
Right. No, let me tell you. There is a problem and a very, very big difference between things happening that way and how things must happen. When you tell me that it's a connection between you and the employer, then there is no need of you going to school when you have a connection with the employer. Why can't you just go and take the job?
Yeah.
And that's the challenge, why you find that in Uganda, everything is going in the diversionary direction.
Yeah.
Instead of having the rightful person in the right place, we are having a wrong person in the right place.
David Bagai on Facebook says there are some universities whose PhDs are not considered in some countries.
Exactly.
And some organizations focus a lot on the university you went to.
Not the degree you have.
Not the degree you have.
I want to tell that there are universities where it is on record that for them all they need, bring the money you pass and get your degree, go away.
and there are universities like Chambuga and others where if it means you having 20 retakes, you give them until you are chased
very
away.
Much,
that's why when you guys are right now to my department, we have 8 students who have been scrapped off the program because of having continuous retakes. But once you're in university,
you are retaking the retake that they retook.
That is why you have to be chased away.
That's why personally I would think and propose that universities should first emphasize on quality education,
right,
in giving students the required skills
exactly
before the crisis of degrees.
Or is another thing, universities
another thing like you realize that most university, most especially I give reference to our university, you find that they are so much money-minded. They just mind of money, social sciences. You find that they don't have the microphone to lecture the students. They can't follow up the students.
Byron says, the quality of the institution dictates the quality of friends and acquaintances you make, which is a major factor in career building and job placement. I think that's very important. Because for some of us, I know that where we are now is because we knew someone who went to school with, we sat in the same class with, and they've helped us.
That is very, very important.
Yes, that's very important. And of course, ultimately go to Facebook and Twitter and help us improve on the standards of the university.
No, but
and for some universities, I'm not going to mention, haven't you to take a look at me as a product of one of these universities in an interview room? And then you see how hard things will get if you didn't study well.
Right.
Take a look.
Doing it. If you are in your bedroom and you were naked, I would be very scared that they're going to catch you when you are naked. How do you sit in this office? You suffer.
Is that
the chairs are very uncomfortable. You should put like a pillow or something. I don't know what I'm doing standing. So, sir, how are you? Thank you very much. Here I am, your potential candidate.
Where are your papers?
It depends. You want the ones for primary? Second, you papers or degree?
You claim to be a graduate, not so.
Yeah, graduate. Okay. All right. You are being smart. You're being tricking me with words. Anyway, these ones. I'm very, very organized. So, I should get props for being organized in a file with a heading, graduate. Yes. Graduation. Actually, my graduation party was in Spain.
I just degree.
Why are you saying this degree? What? You just want to fail me because from what I know, you requested that you want only graduates. And I have a degree. Where I got it from shouldn't be your problem. You wanted a degree. When you put adverts on the paper, you do not say, I want a degree from a particular university or a particular university. All of them, they are universities, and that is what. Isn't it a test? If there was a test you can give me and you tell me to show you something, I can show you.
Okay. Anyway, we have a simple test here for all the candidates.
Yes, general paper, bring. Bring your show, you see, those simple things. Can I borrow your pen, please, if you have a pen? Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hold here. Bring your hand. Hold. Don't mix them, eh? Make sure that one stays there. Now. So, wait. Those ones are over. So, I keep these. Don't remind me that we keep these ones, eh? Then also. 3, 4, 5. But this is complicated. Is this for degree holders or PhD? I feel like I'm suffering. This is for PhD holders. If you don't want to give us jobs, don't Maraga just put adverts when you want anything. Tell us that you want PhD holders, not degree holders. I have my degree, you did not put any work result, but now I've given you my papers and now you're making it. I didn't know it was supposed to be hard. The advert did not say that I'm going to get a headache during the course of the interview. Either you're giving me a job or you're not. I have a degree. Is it a degree or it's not a degree?